Good morning. Let me get me just right there. Okay. So we are so glad you guys are all with us today. We're trying something new. We're trying to do Facebook Live with this service since it's all Psalms today. So as we get started, we're going to start with Charles Wesley's song, "O for a Thousand Tongues to Sing." Check with my sound guy. He was messing with stuff, so I want to make sure we're okay. Take two. Here we go.
Down.
And our next song is going to be To God Be the Glory. I think that's a more familiar one than the ones we've done so far. And so I want to encourage you, you guys all look really spread out. So if you want to sing quietly with us, you're welcome to do that. God be the glory. Our next song is He Leadeth Me.
Thank you.
quick prayer. God, we thank you for your presence with us today. And we thank you for your presence among us over these last several months. We thank you that we know you are walking with us as we go into the future, a future that we know we do not have control over. God, you've heard our prayers that we've lifted up of those in surgery and those with health concerns. Brought healing to so many of those we have lifted to you. And God, you hear the prayers of our hearts, those people that weigh heavy on our hearts. Whether it's physical health or mental health, or a deep darkness in their soul, Lord, we lift them to you today. We lift up those who are grieving, those who need your presence in a special way this week. We pray for those who are struggling with forgiveness. We lift up those who are struggling with loneliness. And we pray that you would meet us where we are, as imperfect as we are, and offer your grace to us. And together we pray the prayer that Jesus first taught us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. I want to thank Lydia for helping us with music over these last couple months. She's been working on a new song every week, and we've been sharing those on Facebook, that she's been trying to learn all of the hymns so that we can still have that experience of hearing hymns. It can be pretty easy to find contemporary music online. But hymns are a whole nother story. Sometimes it's a little trickier for those. So we wanted to provide you with at least something that you can hear at home. And we're glad that we can share those songs with you today while we're still outside and have kind of the safety of lots of airflow and lots of space to bring those songs to you today. We're going to continue with O Worship the King. Lots of the songs that we've done are kind of and the breadth of hymns are a little bit newer, and this song is actually a little bit older, I believe, and it's kind of got like that grand sound, like you're in a castle or singing to royalty. Nick, they can't hear me at all.
I know. Can you hold it closer to your mouth?
Oh. I can hear myself, but I'm sorry about that. So our next song is going to be O Worship the King. And it's a song that's a lot more royal. The other songs we've been doing are a little actually newer than this song. And they've got like a great beat and everything. This song is a little bit more royal, but we're going to do our best with it. Are you ready, Lynn? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thank you.
Our last song is going to be How Great Thou Art. Oh, and I still need to do my little video of you guys all waving.